Jean.
Non. Harold, Joshua, Rowan. C'est Stinky. Oh my god! This guy! He is a machine! Yes, please. Otto. That's fine, actually. And then we have... He's a miner. Physician, technician, bodybuilder, architect, chef, blah, 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 physician. Yes, yes. Not bad. Yeah, sold. Got mole hands, but he got yokel. Alright. Cool. Not a problem. Yeah, this is fun. So. For real this time. Okay, going on. Yes. Ah. And everything was working. That's perfect. It's exactly how I wanted. Very well. So, let's start with like a simple order. A dig. Consume! Oh, this pool of water is kind of in the way. We can fix that. It's fine. There is no problem. There is only me. There is only us in this rock. I'm not even there yet. Not even there. I'm not being a legend right now. Yes. Dig it out. Destroy. Destroy. Doing what? You're crazy. Let me handle this. Sleepy now. It's just impossible to not do stuff like this, you know? It's impossible. I'm telling you. Alright, let's do something stylish for no reason. I want to. You know. Toilets, of course, not a problem. Medicine, no, it's in plumbing. There you go, out of the house. Enjoy your toilet, buddy. I can even use that to like measure the distance between the platforms. And then how about we enclose that, actually, you know? Here we go. Not a problem. Yeah, this time it's going much better. And it's gotta be great. So let's get some dark teams in there. I want this to look like... Two more? Yeah. Alright, cool. There you go. And the ladder is gonna be here. So this has to go away. This one as well. There you go. Then you just do that shit. Gonna have to work on that first. There you go. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that first. Obviously. Get this off. Thank you. Might as well do that now. There. Give you something to do, right? And of course, under that, you know exactly what's gonna go there. There you go. Yes. Indeed. Sure. And how much is enough, you know? There. Then you dig all of that out. Except these ones. There. It's fine. We don't have beds yet. It's fine. It's not a problem. In fact, There. It's gonna be enough for the six first guys. Just gonna remove this in due time. Just get some slime there, it's not a problem. And they're all working very hard. Oops. Yeah, that's fine, fine. Shut up. Well, yes. Oh, this guy's a beast! Take him. He's slow, but he's strong and swole. And that's good. That's a lot of containment units. Well, yes. That's a boy. Alright, cool beans. So all except polluted dirt. Well, actually, you don't have a choice for now. It's fine. Yeah. Enjoy. Enjoy your life. So, there you go. Atta boy, and have one of these, of course. Somewhere, like here. That's okay. Prioritize 6 for that. Because reasons. Coffee's ready.
It says add water. And I'm like, what does it mean? It's working! Oh my god! Yes. Make the cut get so desperately deserved. Make it do it. Oh, it's good. Just the sound of it excites me. Now you're talking. All right.
Ah, yes. I'll be honest, this is my favorite thing yet. Having a source of coffee very close by. I just love it. All right, so dig this out. And we're gonna do a ladder. Build a water tank about here, I'd say. That's hydrogen, that's fine. Alright, and then we just like right here. Whoa. There. Cancel these. And prioritize all of that. Whoa. There. Because we got more important things to do. First of all, we need research and then a food source. So I'm gonna go with this guy. Yep, Catalina for the architect. We might need that. There we go. Then of course Attaboy. Let's go with basic farming. That's a good first project. And actually, who's the best at research? Nobody. That's fine. Alright. And then during this time, they're all gonna go and gather that shit and put it somewhere. That's good. Cool beans. It's chlorine, it sucks. Don't even touch it. I should get this. Because it's food and I don't want that. There you go. These two things. Whatever that is. It's producing oxygen, so that's nice. Got this. Now let's do interior decoration before they all become nuts and crazy. Can't let that happen. Star fucks. So sweep that first, please. Everything that's there. Everything that's here. And these as well. There we go. Ah, it's much better. It's a bit better. Tiny bits. Okay, so we can't do that just yet. Now we do have plenty of water for now. That's nice, really. This first, as usual. Can't go there yet. It's not safe. Sorry. That's why I kinda want to do like a water tank as soon as possible. Right, now wait, not now you're talking. So flower pot. Yep. Briar plant. There you go. Same with here. Furniture. Attaboy. It's a bit better now. Yeah, okay. Still bad. But I guess it's fine. Advanced research, yes. For the time being, yeah, for the time being, we have to do this. No other choice. Pumping. Get your pump. Here we go. Yes. Doctor. Yeah, sure. Doesn't matter, right? Shit, no. Yeah, you do have to be careful with that. Food reserves are going low. So actually, we'd have a few planter boxes and we should use them, so Nice. Good job. Three thighs. Oh, that's to four right now. There you go. Do these first. It's more important. 100 bucks, 9. Gonna have to be a top priority because we're dying. Ah shit. No, not now. You idiot! Blue water, this is complete, made a mess. Oh, it makes sense. Get that shit off. Lock that shit off. Attaboy. Sense actually. Power. There. Just for now, of course. Okay, so oxygen is getting up there. Good. Okay. Oh, we got it. And now this is important because they're gonna die. Micro musher right now. Who's the cook? Nobody. Alright, cool. Okay. Cool. Sure. My dude. Ah, it's a slime. Where's it gonna go? Like here? Why not? Go. Actually, cancel all that, it's fine. Organic slime and polluted dirt, why not? So 8 as fast as possible. Nice boy. with 9 alloys. Fine. You can't fucking breathe. I don't want somebody else just yet. For obvious reasons, these guys are babies. So much of it. There you go. Okay. This. All of that. There you go. And, this. Should always be 9. all the time. Alright. Attaboy. Really, we can have an anode again now. This guy. Good. Yep. Alright. Okay, so we're just gonna let them be a bit for a moment. We got an arc, the first part of our corridor. Let's see, actually. Yeah, we're gonna need that at some point. Maybe even very soon, because The algae is getting low. There's lots of it here, but I mean, you know. You get the point. Salazar campus, and that's it. There's like nothing on the ground, nothing's a problem, that's amazing. Everything's fantastic right now. New duplicates are available, you don't say. Oh, so he's a lousy sleeper. A loud ass sleeper. We need one of these. Meep. In fact, only meep. Alright, actually, talking of that. Yep, that's a good time for that. By the way. Talking of carbon, there's a nice amount of it. Oh, we got some idle people. Oh no, it's the bam. This block, and then you know, do yourself a favor. Yeah. Attaboy. Attaboy. We can even do this. I love you with that pressure, you know? Yeah. Alright, now you're talking. So, it's bad. You can fix it. Scum. Well, the oxygen is still not enough. Yeah, so the electrolyzer is gonna have to be useful a bit sooner than anticipated. Pretty much. Do yourself a favor, do that. Nice. And that's gonna be useful at some point. Indeed. But 9 seems to be a good limit right now in terms of frame rates. We're gonna disable the building. And now it's gonna be for everything. There we go. Enter yourself and your time. Make sure that this is done. There we go. Going. No reason not to. So the ladder's gonna be here, which means the water tanks are here. Yeah, it'll keep on going. Got it. I'll try the fertilizer thinging to get like natural gas going. I'll try that. Might be useful. You know, why not? It's gonna be deep enough, I think. Yeah. So ladder. Might keep some space. Okay. All right. Hydrogen generator, attaboy. natural gas. Very useful stuff. And actually, it's cool because this is going to give us a good load of abyssalite, which is always appreciated. Now, actually, these guys being here is a problem. I don't know, I'm going to fix that. I might just kill them. They're in the way. No, it's fine. I got it. I got it. So you just like... It's fine. Just do that. Ladder down. Construct. There. Look at the pile of shit there. It's kind of insane. This was like kind of a massive mining operation. We had lots of blue and oxygen that actually was generating tons. So let's do that. Super state down here. Sweep that shit up. There we go. That boy. Now that's my boy. Making a shit ton of coal, quite literally. Ain't that great? It's fine. Keep at it. Keep at it. That's fine. Cool. It's cool.
Man, there is so much shit on this floor. It's kind of insane. It's kind of intense. Like, it doesn't let out, you know? Come on, baby. Come on, oh baby. Almost there. We're almost done. Yeah, there you go. Wow, that took a while. Well then, it's fine. Ah, so these are just gonna stay there forever. It's fine. Doesn't matter. There you go. Very well. What? Bert? Why is that? There's a water problem. Oh, I got it. Oh, no. I got it. Do it now. Quick. All right, there you go. To save, I think. Yes. It's fine. They're all fine. They're all alive. Everything's fantastic. There you go. Nobody else is dying for now. That's good. Make sure to destroy these. There we go. Ugh, just fucking do it all. I don't have time to waste for this shit. Got no time to waste, sir. No time to waste. There are more water somewhere? Nope, that's it. These for that. Very well. So that's 1 kilogram. 1,000 kilogram. 1,000 calories per cycle. For each duplicate, pretty much. Alright. Cool. So I don't know why I would ever turn this off, but I don't know, maybe like there's a good reason or something. No idea. Yeah. Don't need that. Fresh oxygen. No shit, the slime in there became like non-contaminated. Well, ain't that cool? It's kinda cool. It's kinda nice. Alright. I'll reckon. Yeah, in time to do stuff, you know. It's fine. There you go. Super speed! Check that out. Yeah, the boy. Burp. this here might not be such a good idea. So you know what? I'm sorry. Yep. What? Oh! Why is... Oh, no. I'm an idiot. Load. God damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, this is dumb. That's Sanic. Sanic can die. He's Super Sanic. Not even close. Oh, well, that's fine. Apparently I fucked up my numbers. Doesn't matter. Apparently I was supposed to go like a big distance. Whoops. It's fine. Hey, Gentleman Dragon, what's up? How you doing, my boy? I mean, that's too late. So I should do the math. 1, 2, 3... There you go. That deep. Let's try that. Edible. Doing good, my boy. Good. It's nice when people are doing good, you know. And that's more epic. Alright, there you go. Alrighty then. Alright, harvest gonna come from there. The phenomenon can't do shit about that. We're gonna do the same thing here, you know, put a pump down there, there we go, get some water up there. Okay, cool. Right, now this actually has to work right now. So, like doing this, but we don't have a choice. Here you go. I'm gonna put like metal generator here. Really don't like this setup. There you go. Not this one though. Okay, there we go. Got a water system going. Now this. Make sure to sweep that shit out, please. There we go. Might as well take these ones out. There. Come on. Time. Hurry up though. Now we would be good. Attaboy. Okay, that's on this. Okay, I'll do that. Same setup. Actually, we can just like. No, I don't like doing that. Bunch of batteries that are going to be there for now. I don't like these being here at all. Wow! Bam! Oh, we have another problem. Oh, that's fine, actually. It's just because my guys are lazy. Power transformer, every watt twin plate, and every watt wire. Right, we need that for the future. I can see the future. Gonna fuck up the planet. I'd say I'd be sorry, but I'm not. Alright. Alright, boys. Eh, whatever. How about you do that first and then run on that? Dumbass. Alright, that's more like it. Okay. Jeez. It's pumping. It's pumping hard. And it's not gonna stop pumping either. Alright, so we got that. Cool. Synthesizer, anthropophonic farm, and effigy. There we go. Why would that not be a thing? Woo! It's a poop water. Gotta get the poop water. It's a death machine. Oh, there. That's dumb. There you go. It's much better. Oh yeah, I guess you do have to do that. That's a problem. All that carbon has nothing to do with again. It's fine. That fucker being here. That's a problem. Kill him. Sorry, mate. Okay. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting to the point where oxygen is gonna become a problem, so we have to like fix that pronto. So y'all know that's what we do that. Y'all know it. Okay. Well then. Okay, all the way there. Yes. Cool beans. It's like, leave me alone, goddammit. That's dumb. God damn it. You scum. How could you? How could you do this to me? I wonder if it's gonna happen again. You know? Well, this time I'll be ready. Yes. Do something else happen. Huh. That's perfect, actually. Quite the excavation project
that I decided to do, like, on a whim. It gives me algae, though, so it's like, okay. Doesn't matter. It's well placed as well. I don't even have to change it, much of it. That's gonna be fun. Okay, actually,
let's make sure that all of this is nicely done. There we go. I did a boo-boo. I did many boo-boos. Come on, boy, just a bit more. Tiny bit more.
You can smell it.
Actually, yeah, we're gonna have to do it from under first. No, that's a minute one. Still kind of unnecessary because it's fine. So yeah, we have a good like start of our first base, to be honest. We'd have lots of algae, so not getting the oxygen right now is it's not a big problem. We can do that. Put a pump in there for good measure, there we go. Alright. Then we can use we can slowly drain that water. We're gonna do like a natural gas generator and stuff like that, why not? Yeah, the intake of this is 60 grams a second. So we can do like we can do a natural gas station, right? Using polluted water, which we will have plenty of, by the way. That's not a problem. Is there more like water things we could drain now? No, it can wait. I mean, there's a few. Oh. That's fucking cool. Alright, there you go. Alright, there's a nice biome here. That's actually good news. It's very well. There's a huge pile of iron and coal here. That's always nice to have. I mean, this map is pretty big as well, so That's the cool stuff. We have access to a lot of shit. All that oxygen just slowly turning into pure oxygen. Slowly, not sure. And with time, we shall become an even greater strength force than your father, rather. Sorry. Alright, so anyway, oxygen generation. It's gonna be right here. Just make sure we do that now. Not this one. No, we can destroy this one. I give you permission to. There you go. Boy, just mop this now. Yeah, no, this is fine. There's a little goo thing here. It's fine. It's cool. No problem. Didn't have this. There. Ah, cool. That just yet. Give me the moment, my friend. Okay, so yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this episode of the Quarter Camps. Bit tired. We're leaving tomorrow, so we did lots of, you know, cleaning and shit like that. It's fine. Man, this is cool. It's gonna go away. Well, that's not cool. That's a lot of germs. They are dying. Pretty fast, in fact. It's not a big deal. So it's okay. This is also dying. Good. Sweep all that shit off the end. There you go. Come up here. Yep. Sweep that garbage. Alright, so I think we're gonna be on our asses a bit. I mean, it's fine. Let's see oxygen. You know what to do. There you go. Yep. Don't have a choice. Alright, then you just let them be for a moment, you know? Bam. Atta boy. Alright, cool. Neat. No problem. Nice, now we can remove these. Put the ladder up there. And that's the magical part. We don't even have to do anything else. Let's do that. Go out of here. There you go, get that shit off. There you go. Atta boy. Now that is a big pile of garbage. And they dropped more garbage in there. Come on, boys. You know what to do. They're doing it. There you go. Yeah. Get it. Get it off. Get it off the floor. Get it off my water supply. There you go. Okay, you're done. Atta boy. Now here, the little pile of germs here, no problem. There is no problem. There was never a problem. You know, everybody's fine. The water's still spinning. Alright, doing that. And then check this out. Bam. And it's gonna be venting. Oh. Yes. Ooh, yeah. Alright, it's climbing up into the third gear. Let's go. Get this off. No, it's fine. There's debris in there, but it's not. It doesn't have consequences, so it's fine. Thank you. fine, I'm telling you.
It is no problem. There's only solutions. And more problems. In a way, yeah. What's up here? I'll go and do... Okay. And then an electrolyzer, of course. Just one. Just one. It's kind of the mistake I've been keeping on doing. You don't need more than one. For a long time. So ventilation, gas pump. To be honest, we might not even need this. Go and put that thing right up there. Attaboy. And that power is gonna be whoa. That's gonna hurt. These two things. These do not blow. So to construct there. There. All right. No, I don't have the pumps. Oh. Filtration. Yes. Boy, filter, and boy, oxygen. There you go. And then the rest of the pipe, you just send it down. Right.
Attaboy. It's coming up nicely. Alright. That's gonna be a pretty intense set of wires, to be honest. I'm a bit scared. Lots of shit to do, so that's fun. As soon as this thing runs, I have to disable this thing. It's not gonna be useful no more. Done these for now. Hopefully that's going to be a nice biome. Cross your fingers. It's not. I think so anyway. Nope. No ice biome yet. But it's gonna have to do. Keep at it. No, just keep at it. Hi Marty, what's up? How you doing? There is a nice bell here though. We could put the batteries on the right. That is true. We could do that. In fact, we should. Alright. Attaboy. Alright, so that's a new base. Let me show you. Here we have the massive container storage, spawn, beds, farm. Here we have a polluted water bank, we have a water bank, and over here on top we have like a steam geyser, which is right there. That's kind of cool. So we have an infinite supply of water. But it's still not that much. Like, the water is depleting faster than it's replenishing, so gotta be careful. It does help, though. Baby prunes. Come on, boys. Keep at it. Perfect. Thank you. should be enough, right? No. Sausage. There. Done. Yeah, remember when I said I was done? I remember. Fuck. Alright, that's gonna be enough for now. Alright, that's gonna be the massive build. We're done planning, let's just let them watch it go, you know? Yeah! Oh. This? What is that? No. Alright, cool. We done, son! I just have to record a... Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That's dumb. No. Fucked up. No. No. Okay, you need to construct all of that fast. This as well. Now. Okay, thank you. So, bad. Come to another episode of getting fucked up. Today, I learned that Anzaliad is a complete idiot. Can do shit right. There you go. Okay. Good. Aha! Tell me. That's, I guess it's a French joke, but not really. It's a French television ad joke. I guess, I don't know. It's kind of sad because these are doing nothing. Please. Instead, put these fuckers. Okay. Ad boy. Then what? See, that's where. That's why I love keeping these around. On boys.
You can do it.
You can do it. Alright, so while this is gonna be done, I'm actually gonna play something else. Because playing this game for too long is like it's getting it's like we've done this 5 times. But now that it's gonna be done, next time we're gonna play this, which is gonna be in a while. Sadly. We got some vacations going on. And we're leaving tomorrow morning. Which is sad. They're generating heat, but not really. I see. Dumbbells. Mm-hmm. We're close. It's coming up. Alright, I can reach all of that, except these they can reach, but it's fine. Fuck it. It's not a problem. Alright, well, you know what to do. These here. Hi. Yep. Not reaching yet, but it will at some point. Actually, yeah, let's do that now. There we go. Prioritize the wires as well, so that it's done. Less for now. Kind of. Atta boy. Then prioritize this. There you go. Okay, now you're talking. Then hell, we can use another one of these, it's fine. You know, cool beans. You know what, actually, let's try this before leaving. Right, let's try this. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. Now everything's working within the desired parameters. That makes me real happy, you know? Yeah, just keep throwing bolts at it. Just gonna fix itself. I hear it's actually getting warmer. Nice. Really nice. Oh, nothing is actually pulling work. Jesus. Sculptures will melt over time if not kept sufficiently chilled, but this is actually a nice thing, right? You want to do that, so that's kind of cool. Like, seriously. All the wires in place. This is working. They finished building these wires, so that's cool. Let's deactivate that, because I think we're okay on the oxygen now. Like, this is gonna work full time. That's gonna send oxygen and stuff everywhere, so that's cool. Very cool. That's gonna send stuff and all that. There. No more than that for now. Nice. That's cool. I like that. This is nice. I love it. I'll just finish that now, please. Also, make sure that there's a rooftop in here. But I don't want no ice on my face, thank you. Alright, melt that out. I can keep these here, it's fine. Put these out. That out. These as well. This shit off my face. There you go. Yep, there you go. That and this. All of that. Okay, that's gonna be fine. I like this. This is cool. It's a cool thing. Why do you do that? Why do you piss on my fucking floor? Why you do? Why you do? Hashtag unreachable, more like fuck off. God damn it. Ah, you piece of cancer. God, I hate you. see the germs dying, but it's still fucking cancer. It's bad.
Alright, well, they're just gonna do this stuff by themselves. You know what? We're done. I'm becoming comatose. Let's do something else.